Welcome to the Veterinary Marketing Podcast, where it's all about helping your veterinary practice attract, engage, and retain clients. Broadcasting a new podcast every Monday from sunny Southern California, here's your host, Brandon Bashirs.
Hey there, everybody. Welcome to episode number 139 and a half. This is the first episode that I'm doing an in-between-isode, which is just a mini episode. This is going to be a quick little tip that will help you to do better in marketing, but it's not necessarily a whole episode. So I'm going to be doing these in between. I'll see if you like them. Be sure to comment. Let me know what you think. Send me a message. Join the Facebook group. Let me know. But this is just meant to be a really quick bite-sized clip that will help you in your marketing. So episode number 139 and a half. I'll try to be releasing these on Wednesdays with full episodes on Monday. Speaking of that, episode number 139 is amazing with Dr. Joy Furman. Be sure to go listen to that and let me know what you think about that. All right, so do you ever feel like you just don't know how to write copy that works well? Writing copy can be really, really complicated, and it sometimes doesn't connect with the right audience, and there can be all kinds of problems associated with copywriting. So I've got a little bit of a solution for you that makes things really simple. Would you like to know what it is? Okay, so here's what it is. It is a simple copywriting formula. It's called Problem Agitate Solution, or PAS. And I just used it. First, you state the problem. What's the problem? Do you ever feel like you have trouble with copywriting or creating offers or things like that? And then you agitate, you poke the bear. You say, copywriting can be really, really difficult. Connecting with your audience, getting them to take action, that's tough. But I have a solution for you, a very simple formula for writing copy, right? So I just did that for you. Problem, agitate, solution. Really, really simple. If you don't know what to write, if you're creating a post, you can use this for anything. If you're writing an email, this is a great formula too. Your problem is the headline. You agitate by opening, describing what they're feeling, what they're thinking, what their difficulties are, and then you present the solution, which hopefully is your product or services. I hope this was helpful. I hope that you enjoyed this. If you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe in iTunes or Google Play. Let me know what you think. I hope that you enjoyed this in-between-isode, and I'll see you on Monday's podcast.